School, there were certain teachers who would hurt the children. So you think you can tell heaven from hell and blue skies from pain? Can you tell a great view from a cold steel blade? A smile from hell. Do you think you can tell? And did they get you to train? Yeah, heroes for us. Against the wall, against the
It's called Rock Like Hell.
Thank you. Dangerous nuclear weapons are. This year, the scientists all got together and they set the doomsday clock at 100 seconds to midnight. So they're more worried now. And I think they're quite right to be, the way we're all, you know, sticking blunt instruments into each other's eyes. What happened to diplomacy, guys? Shouldn't our leaders be talking to one another and trying to organize having a bit of peace in the world? I think they should, as a personal opinion. But we're in the bar, so we're allowed to express our opinions, even though not everybody in the bar may agree with everybody else in the bar. There we are. Oh, I'm in America, aren't I? Yeah, I'm in it. Yeah, we're in America. I was in Canada yesterday. They don't have nuclear weapons. Lucky them, we do. So if you run into Joe Biden, you might suggest to Joe that nuclear weapons are a bit of a waste of all your tax. I pay tax here too. It's a waste of all my tax dollars, I promise you that. And I would much prefer that my tax dollars went to housing the homeless black lady that we were singing about, or providing education for our children. Or what about healthcare? That would be a nice thing, wouldn't it? So that when people got sick, they could go somewhere and get cured without a huge profit being raked off by a big farmer and the fucking insurance companies. I'm sorry, I don't know.